My name is Simon Petrikov. I am recording this tape so that people will know my story. I was studying to be an antiquarian of ancient artifacts. Now, I never believed in the supernatural stuff myself, just had a fascination with superstitions. But everything changed when I came into contact with this item. After purchasing this crown from an old dock worker in northern Scandinavia, I brought it home and excitedly showed my fiancée, Betty, and jokingly put it on my head just for a laugh or something. And that's when it started. The visions. I fought with them, shouted at them until I realized it wasn't real, it was the crown! I quickly took it off and saw my fiancée in front of me, looking at me with such contempt. And I said, what had I done when I wore this crown? All I know is I never saw Betty again. Since then, I now see the visions always, whether or not I wear the crown. They tell me the secrets of the ice and snow, that the power of the crown will save me with its frost. I don't yet know what this means. As you can see, my skin is beginning to turn blue. My body temperature has been lowering at a supernatural rate to what is now about 30 degrees Celsius.